you're writing this annual letter after
you... When Bill and I would go into meetings, like say with a prime minister or a president in a country, you know, all the attention would be focused on Bill. And I think it's, you know, it is both because he's very smart. It's both because he was well known from what he did at Microsoft for good reason. And that wasn't always easy for me at first.